we get assistance maybe from the government or any other person who can help us, in that we can assist such parents who are unable to provide school requirements and school fees as well. Those activities in co-curricular, as I have said, we are challenged by facilities. So some of the talents are not developed because of that. Like we lack prayer materials, we find we don't have some of the prayer materials. We find even the facilities like playgrounds are not also okay. So we hope if those ones are done, then we can train these learners very well and we develop their talents in other activities other than academic. Staff is not also all that enough, so we still lack manpower because we have a staff of 25 teachers handling 550 learners. When you get the ratio, it is it does not meet with the standard of the government, because you will find like one teacher handling a very big number of learners, which hinders their performance also. So I would wish to have the school having enough staff. Our learners are challenged by also other problems like classrooms, dorms. The accommodation, special accommodation, is not good, so it has also hindered their performance. So I hope if we would have those things in place, then we would do well. I would also think of having maybe some people to train some different skills, giving skills to the administrators, to the teachers, and also participating in training skills to runners, especially in different games, in that they may be helped in future because they can survive without basing on that knowledge. So that's our school has tried to change from theoretical system of teaching to the practical one, because in most areas around we are having a problem of, like generally in our country, our people who study end up not getting help because you find they have knowledge but they don't have skills. And that's why we have come up with this mission of ours of quality education through holistic approach, that we teach a child as a whole, we equip these learners with the practical skills, that in future they can survive using the skills acquired, not having things in the head but you cannot help yourself. So that's why we are putting more emphasis or more effort on this co-curricular part, and I hope when we are helped there for the part of curricular, we are like okay, because our learners pass exams very well. We are always the best in the district, in the country, but we are still lacking on that part of co-curricular. Computer, we teach them, but still we are also challenged because we don't have enough funds to buy more. We only have very few, and our learners find it hard when we are teaching them. You find like 60 learners using only 2 computers, still somebody to teach them. As I earlier said, we don't have enough funds even to pay that big staff, so we are also challenged there, and we would wish to develop that skill also, because we are now living in the world of technology. So we think if these learners are helped at an early age, they need to help them. So those are some of the things, and I hope when we can get help, or maybe God willing, but we are struggling, we are working hard, and we are working with different partners who have started coming in to help, and we also help different learners, like the community we are living in is of illiterates, most of them, because of their being unable to support themselves. The school has tried to help some of the parents. We have got some orphans. The school has got some refugees from Rwamanja refugee camp. It is also supporting them. So we would wish to have the help in that we can help the community. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. appreciate it.